Miles outside of Florence called Cortona. Well, two or three days before we actually take off for Italy, I look on the website, I type in Cortona, Italy, and lo and behold, it's one of the most beautiful places on earth. It turns out to be a place where they filmed the movie The Tuscan Sun, which I still haven't seen. And so we drive from Florence, and I've seen just pictures on the internet. So I'm excited because it looks good on the internet, but much like the Statue of David, it's nothing like the pictures. We approach Cortona, and from about 15 to 20 miles away, you can see it on the hillside as you approach. It's an Etruscan village that is built literally on the side of this hill and up to the top of this wonderful hill. When you get up into this beautiful village, you can see from the top of the hill for 100 miles in every direction. So it was probably, at least for me, for the countryside, it was one of the most beautiful things I think I've ever seen. My wife and I hiked to the top of the mountain, and we weren't sure we ever wanted to leave, even though we were very excited about the rest of the journey. As a matter of fact, the Hirsches, who hiked up there with us, wished we were staying for another day or two.
Here we are, top of the world, folks. I bet we can see for 100 miles.
In the center of this village, you're now two-thirds of the way up the mountain. There's a courtyard and walls that surround this courtyard, and village steps, and small shops. So the chorus, we assemble the chorus on these steps, and like we've become accustomed to now, we're going to sing to draw a crowd for our performance in the evening. Kind of a neat thing that happened after that is someone had purchased a soccer ball, and we all played soccer in this little courtyard while the Italians looked at us like wondering if we really thought we were very good at this.
Right to the dome. Yeah, I know.
And our visit to Cortona was particularly fortuitous because up to a month before we were going on this trip, we didn't even know Cortona existed. It became part of our journey when Francesco Attesti came as a Rotarian to perform in a concert to earn money for seats for our auditorium. And we met this gentleman, and he and his lovely fiance Annika live in a little town called Cortona. So they asked if we would visit the town during our trip. This was a very, very medieval feeling, small chapel with the most beautiful, beautiful reverberant sound. They were actually rebuilding the organ. The organ itself dates back to the 1100s or 1200s, and they're spending an enormous amount of money to put the organ back in shape. A great experience singing in that church. It turned out to be probably one of our finest concerts.